What actually constitutes a backward class? To define what backward class is, let me put your case economically back. The main thing reservation 16% is reserved. So the reserving people only get 14.5% of the jobs. At last, the country suffers. The reserving people really work hard, but the reserving does they? We don't know. Because they got the job from reservation now, they are not as capable as the people who got from reserving.
Weaker sections, which clearly proves that they agree that discrimination has been taken.